Hello and welcome to Fear the Alien. My name's Michael, and in this Halloween special, we build some gravestones. So I start with a 2x2.5 cm block. In the first variation, I just melt in the top edges. In the second variation, I make a half round cut on the top. If this cut is a little bit jaggy, you can always sand the top to get a nice round shape before you slice the block into the individual stones. Another variation here is to melt in two edges. Out of another block, I cut across. You can also change the look of this cross by melting in the inner sections. And if you want further variation, you can round up the outer edges. When you're ready with the profile blocks, you slice the block into pieces. Then you have tons of gravestones. I also cut some thin square pieces for a base. Before I glue everything together, I sand the pieces a little bit and take out my pen and press in some crosses and rest in pieces and whatever. You can leave some interesting creative sympathy sayings in the comments. So, the last step is to goop everything, paint it, and ready.